is a yellow line, 60 shades. That's pretty. 40 shades. It's pretty good, I would say. Let's see. March 2022. The A last. I think restoring acid care for all color treated hair. Not sure why you would need acid for that, but okay. Moment Kerastase, Kerastase. Well, regardless, you dare. Strong, I have to say. You need just a tiny little bit, really, to even to smell this perfume spray. I'm not sure that that's an everyday kind of perfume. Okay. Here's some ads for, let's see, this is Office Romance. Commuting again has its benefits. My couch is now a venue dedicated to watching Netflix and napping, and then I get to nest in a work sanctuary that has everything I need to go from train to team meeting to happy hour. Okay. Beauty reporter, like a charm. This looks like one of those, custom-made lipsticks. Yeah, that's it, by Herrera Beauty. That doubles as a keychain. I don't know what I think about it. I guess everything is nowadays customizable. Editor's favorite. A chamomile candle, also peelable nail polish, I don't know, I thought we were aiming for keeping nail polish on nails longer. Neora Attic Lipstick Fashion Case in denim. Where is it though? I can't see the picture here. Number 3. Oh, I see. This is it. For some reason I was thinking about like a case and then just a lipstick. So I mean, I guess that's fair. Then we have fortifying treatment serum, 4 right here. Okay, reusable aluminum bottle and body wash concentrate. That's interesting. Number 6, this I could appreciate that from sustainability perspective. Okay. Family matters. Okay. Shock value rap star. Silk scars. A lot of pink. A lot of it. Okay, high impact. Oh, this is their box. So $23 a month. I think everybody now is getting these box thingies. Game face. Thanks to those. Alright, avocado and argan oil. Okay. Science of Beauty. Podcast hosted by Jenny Bailey, Executive Director, and Diana Mazzone. Some drugs, birth control. Last 3 years, okay, it's an implant, estrogestrel implant. And then there's that comes with a whole bunch of interactions with other meds. Okay. Homegrown. Tina advocating for indigenous land and climate preservation. It's always interesting for me to see these really odd and unnatural poses like this, where it's just, I don't know, like, this is so much better. My live shots instead of just those. It reminds me somehow of, I don't know if you've seen the movie Spencer yet, but when they take the royal family photograph, they all kind of, you know, just freeze. I don't know, I like the more dynamic pictures. Alright, Selena Gomez. Cause and effect. And biotechnically speaking, meet a scientist brewing fantastical next-gen beauty ingredients with the help of microbes. It's interesting. From the lab, the sexy side of bacteria and yeast. Biotech bottle and serums and creams. I don't know, this first part of the sexy side of bacteria and yeast just, I don't know, it just doesn't necessarily sound too good. Glow up your body care. Olay. The accessibility advocates. Okay. Scheduling more meetings with strangers too. Finding creative ways to help coworkers understand. Gabe Adams Wheatley. Whole bunch of cosmetics that he has. Teen spirit growing together. Millie Bobby Brown. Gen Z brand, okay. Empire State of Mind, Paris McKenzie. Getting Schooled. What Gen Z is buying, okay. Interesting, interesting. More pink. Oh, so this, I like this page. Eminence. I like this brand actually. They did a nice commercial here. I tried several of their creams and they just feel nice on the skin. Just very expensive. Okay, Shooting Star. Group effort. My Hydration Essential Box. I think it's another one. Oh, this one is Beauty Box Member Exclusive Prize, $40. Perfect Vision. Oh, I love this whole setup that she has. It's kind of creative. Alright, and then we have a whole bunch of cosmetics here. Let's see. How to lose 2 to 4 inches of fat in a week. Well, don't trust that, because that's just not the way to do it. I don't know. Just, some of these ads are just ridiculous. Kind of makes me question the magazine itself. Then is now. In the creative universe of Sam Visser. Some interesting pictures. Lots of editing and makeup. Internet connection. These digital creators entertain, educate, and inspire. Benito Skinner. Nabella Noor, Morgan Nixon. Vanity Fair, Oscar Party. Words to Live By. Amanda Gorman's. That's a neat picture of her. On this lot, really cool color, yellow. I like that. I bet that's hard to wear. But the picture is nice. Yes. And this is Gigi. And her dress is... revealing, let's just say that. Gigi Good. And the next one is her, but in some kind of a curtain thingy. Well, her hair kind of also reflects this drapery. Well, and, King Kevin, 1990s. And this is Estee Lauder. Confidence inspires change, and that's her. Amanda Gorman. Well, that was, I guess, non-culminating, I guess. But, hope you enjoyed it. And I hope to talk to you soon again, as I am going to be sharing with you some life updates, and as I mentioned in the comments before, that I will be opening a P.O. box based on some of your requests, and so that you can communicate with me and the old-fashioned way, not just via email. But in the meantime,